Give me a smile, everybody.
Yay! Working with kids is amazing. They're not afraid to explore, so their creative process is constantly flowing.
We're making it purple!
Like a rampaging river.
The Mulan songs in English and Spanish, please.
Si, señor. Ouchie.
I was a dragon and then he said celery and then I said and I ran away. They are gonna not eat ice cream. They want to eat the whole world. They want to eat a finger. They want to eat a phone fox and a fart. And then it's over.
I love how they speak their minds openly when allowed. They create chaos around them and then they recreate order so they can make sense of the world. I've learned that only when they have the freedom to explore, they will accept authority. Because it's based on trust and mutual respect instead of fearful obedience or force. When I work with these kids, I feel so loved and appreciated. You could say it's unconditional love, and it goes both ways.
Now you can have these to hold them.
Thank you, Wally.
You can have these.
Thank you. We make art out of any moment. Every moment is so memorable. At the end of the day, they're so tired. They drag themselves.
You guys are so tired.
It's pretty cute. But then an opportunity comes up and then again, they have all the energy to play again. Their priorities are in order. First play, second play, third play. Meet my creativity mentors.